Biomarkers are measurable indicators of what's happening in your body. They can be found in blood, other body fluids, organs, and tissues, and can be used to track healthy processes, disease progression, or even responses to medication. Before the early 2000s, the only sure way to know whether a person had Alzheimer's disease or another form of dementia was through autopsy. But thanks to advances in research, imaging, and spinal fluid tests became available to help a researcher or doctor see biomarkers associated with dementia in a living person. Today, scientists supported by NIH's National Institute on Aging are making even further progress by developing faster, less expensive, and less invasive tests that use blood samples. These blood tests, which are becoming more broadly available, help screen people for Alzheimer's and related dementias years before symptoms begin. With continued expanded research, scientists will learn even more about diagnosing and tracking Alzheimer's and related dementias, how these diseases progress, testing the effectiveness of potential preventions and treatments, and the benefits of specific approaches for different people. Learn more at nia.nih.gov/biomarkers.